four things you need to know about COVID vaccine boosters as per expert. COVID-19 booster shots are now being recommended by experts. Many nations are pushing it to fight this Omicron variant. That said, many of you still feel wary about these shots. So an infectious disease expert noted four things you need to know regarding boosters. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. For those who don't know, boosters aren't new in the fight against diseases. Almost every vaccine known to man has a booster shot. The idea is to elevate the initial kick of the original dose. Let's take the polio vaccine as an example. The US CDC says that four doses should be given to children to protect them from poliovirus. The same idea goes with COVID-19, except only one booster dose is recognized. University of Pennsylvania Section Chief of the Division of Infectious Diseases, Judith O'Donnell, got insights for you. First, COVID boosters are the refresher course of the immune system. Sure, the original series did its job by training your body to fight the coronavirus. But like in real life, sometimes the immune system gets rusty. Boosters remind the body of what it has learned from the original series. Second, since the immune system isn't perfect, immunity can wane over time as a result. Boosters help cover that weakness to protect you from severe COVID-19. You may not be 100% immune against the disease, but it surely is better than being hospitalized. Third, boosters are more practical to get today. Indeed, variant-specific vaccines are in the works, but don't expect them to come out soon. So, getting boosters now is a better choice than waiting for those vaccine versions. And fourth, boosters can't work alone against COVID-19. You still need to augment them with health measures, such as face masks, social distancing, and proper hygiene. We will continue to learn much more about all of this in the coming weeks, but given that Omicron could become a dominant strain, now is the time for people to get boosted so they have that extra level of protection, O'Donnell said. Do you agree with the expert? Have you received your booster shot? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.